is 10 kills and surviving. I don't know. I'm a noob, okay? When it comes to bossing or it comes to the wilderness or PvP, I'm pretty newbie. Oh, that was a big hit right there. Spawn back, or we can hop worlds. I actually want to figure this out real quick. How do I get in there? Just so I know how to do this if I need to escape. I seen this on a YouTube video. You go like up and down right here. It's like a little strategy. Scorpion boss is in here as well. If I remember correctly, I forgot his name. It's too quiet right now, okay? It's suspicious. It's shady. It's way too quiet. Someone's gonna show up any second now. It's not smart because if I have an inventory slot available, it's gonna unequip my weapon. But it's food, so. Yeah. I'm just gonna fill it up with like some gold or something. There we go. Alright, 10 seconds. Successful or what, but we will try. Don't put me too far away, Chaos Elemental. Somewhere like right here. This is gonna be my last kill that I need to get, just gotta get used to this and feel comfortable. Once I understand and I know, like, okay, this is what I need to do, and I know my survivability and my limits, then it's gonna be so much easier. But I don't know that. I just feel like someone's gonna log in here and I'm gonna get one shot, and that makes it really scary. 5 kills in total for the Chaos Elemental. 5 more to go. Okay, I think I'm supposed to activate this. And cross my fingers nobody shows up on the other side. Okay, we're Gucci. And I can just teleport out and then we're safe. Skill is the worst one. there's absolutely no way that happens again. I physically cannot kill him. Thank you. zero. Hit him with another zero. Chaos runes, I'll take it. Okay, let's get out of here. Last kill, guys, and then we're gone. Later. Oh look, another zero. Look at that. Who would have guessed? Who would have thought? Oh no, what would happen if I show up over here with like full pandas? I probably would die. I would get scouted like mad. No, but I wonder how fast this would be for this kill. Stop. Why do I keep... I made a mistake. Once again. Now this is gonna take a lot longer for this kill. Why did I do that? That was so dumb. So stupid. I might do a bonus run. Let's go. guess is probably not, to be honest. It seems like nobody's on right now. At least not a lot of people, which is a good thing. So, yeah. And now that I say that, no, I'm joking. Hopefully I didn't jinx myself. Oh, he's perfect. Perfect. He's in a perfect little spot. This is like the best spot for the Chaos Elemental, in my opinion. Like 0000 moments, there's a possibility that we won't be able to do it. We need some hits right now. We need some hits. Come on, let's go. Some big hits. Wombo combo. Let's go. Give me something. Give me some 20s. Cause I don't want to lose my prayer. Let's go. 20. Not a 0. A 20. Not a 19, bro. Come on. A 20. Oh my days. I'm getting trolled. There we go. I can't use my prayer anymore. If I do, it's gonna mess it up. He's not almost dead. He has like 5 more life bars because of my zeros. I really should have brought more gear. So stupid of me not to do that. So stupid of me.